I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Just another survivor. Thank you.
Thank you. Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to... exit the combat tutorial? Well, have at it then.
Be down. The tourist in the flesh. Oh, stories about you been buzzing all over the bayou. Word has even reached Nola. Yeah. But if the city's where you're headed, well, I suspect your story is just beginning. Here's a friendly warning. One lone soul to another. The dead ain't the only thing to be fearing in the Big Easy. There is a war brewing. The tower on one side, looming on the horizon, high and mighty, spouting their all-for-one ideals and shunning any folks who don't be toeing the line. Those reclaimed renegades are on the other, making everyone's skin crawl with their horror show tactics. And the powder keg that's gonna make the whole city blow? The reserve. I can tell by the spark that jumped up in your eyes that you've heard the legend. Disaster relief supplies for when the flood to end all floods hit in an old military bunker. Never distributed to the people because the government didn't know its ass from a hole in the ground. And before they could figure it out, the dead started walking. Oh, all that grub. All those meds. Military-grade weapons and ammo to boot. Untouched. Hidden. And guess who's close to unearthing the mother lode? That's right. You're looking at him. But this broken body has seen better days. And I need to get after it real quick before the fools get wise. So, if you find yourself itching to step out of the bayou and help out an old man, well, you can find me in the cemetery where I'm holed up. There would be a 50-50 split in your future. I ain't greedy, and I ain't no fool. Give it a ponder, tourist. You just might be what this sinking city needs to keep his head above water. But then again, maybe you're the type to pull the whole godforsaken place under.
A patrol had a scrape with a couple of reclaimed in Old Town yesterday. Cyrus got messed up pretty bad, but the savages paid the price. One of the corpses had this drawing on it. Look familiar? Doesn't bode well. If that little shit and her traitor mother are working with the reclaimed to locate the reserve, time is not on our side. No more fucking around. We prioritize their capture, and we get that key back. I don't want Mama to worry, so keep this between us for now. Be cautious but aggressive. We stir the herd at 1700. Keep on the hunt till the last minute. The tower will always stand. Georgia.
Yeah.
fool. Such a... Such...